clocks look dangerous. Can we make them stop?
No. This part of the mind is always chucking along. Time waits for no one.
Battery. For such a machine-heavy place, they sure are stinky with the batteries. This is really a well-tuned infinity machine.
Unless all this spiderweb ends up slowing everything down.
No more smart thoughts?
Yeah.
We've really gotta stop those creeps!
Thank you.
are the tracks. Now where did the blipping bucket head go?
More of the pesky buggers. Yeah, take that, you little.
Right on, Dusty. Eat dirt, pest.
Yeah, good to move around for a change.
Because he's 2/10. Hey, why is 1/5 so stressed? Because he's 2/10.
Planning Plateau.
Say what you want about Buckethead, but he does know how to smash through stuff. Planning Plateau. The train's terminal station is in here somewhere. Buckethead is up there, not doing anything.
The tracks don't give him much choice, Piper.
I'm sure you can give him a push in the right direction.
Thank you.
There's some heavy thinking going on here.
Right now, I'm only thinking about avoiding those...
Look at all this machinery. There's some heavy thinking going on here.
Right now, I'm only thinking about avoiding those deadly clocks. Definitely not.
Good. The mind can calculate again. Hail the mind!
One of the mind's heavy thoughts. Big and clunky.
Shut it, Big Ears. This is my house you're talking about.
Oh, we're sorry. What are you hanging there for?
I'm here for a fix-up, moron, but the spider scared away everyone, leaving me hanging.
Man, you never leave a guy hanging.
You two imbeciles can help me get home. Take my house back to the clock tower in the other end of Clockwork Town immediately.
I don't take orders from anyone, especially not from a...
Chill, Dusty. That heavy thought thing might be useful. If we can get the train fella to move it.
Maybe you're not as dumb as you look, Piper. Lucky for you.
Thank you.
tubes? Ugh, what gives?
The mind can't think straight with all this fear everywhere. There. That should set those pipes straight.
It's a big gear house.
Let's get that crane working.
Gonna bring my flow from my head to the street to get the groove going. I need a beat, yo. Gonna bring my flow from my head to the street to get the groove going. I need a beat, yo.
The new paint tools.
Whoa! Look how strong good old Buckethead is!
Great! Let's see if we can use this loudmouth and his heavy house to push down the scale back in Clockwork Junction.
Thank you.
stop, Clockwork Junction.
Ah, easy now, you big dingbat. I'm having lentil soup in here.
Hey, why is 1/5 so stressed? Because he's 2/10.
Watch out, Dusty! Eight legs!
Oh, you! I'm utterly disappointed in you two, sneaking around here like this.
We'll stick around until you pack up your webs and leave.
Clockwork Town is spider country now, monsieur. I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to die. Breathing gets harder. I don't have to put up with this unsophisticated violence.
Well, what?
Au revoir.
That does it. Let's find the train man so I can wipe out that nightmare.
You're starting to come around, aren't you?
Don't get your hopes up. Your train puns are really going off the rails.
Actually helped us.
Is that a jab at me?
passing composition row.
Easy now, you big boiling pot. I'm building a card house in here.
There he goes again. Buckethead is not the patient type.